Tanzania's first president, Julius Nyerere, also was one of the founding members of the non-aligned movement, and, during the Cold War era, Tanzania played an important role in regional and international organizations, such as the non-aligned movement, the frontline states, the G77, and the Organization of African Unity. One of Africa's best-known elder statesmen, Nyerere, was personally active in many of these organizations, and served chairman of the OAU and chairman of six frontline states concerned with eliminating apartheid in southern Africa. Nyerere was also involved with peace negotiations in Burundi until his death. Nyerere's death, on 14 October 1999, is still commemorated annually. Tanzania enjoys good relations with its neighbors in the region and in recent years has been an active participant in efforts to promote the peaceful resolution of disputes. Tanzania is helping to broker peace talks to end conflict in Burundi and supports the Lusaka agreement concerning the conflict in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. In March 1996, Tanzania, Uganda, and Kenya revived discussion of economic and regional cooperation. These talks culminated with the signing of an East African Cooperation Treaty in September 1999, which should in time lead to economic integration through the development of the East African Community. Tanzania is the only country in East Africa which also is a member of the Southern African Development Community. Historically, Tanzania has played an active role in hosting refugees from neighboring countries including Mozambique, DR Congo, Burundi, and Rwanda. This normally has been done in partnership with the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees. Bilateral relations. China established diplomatic relations with Tanganyika and Zanzibar on 9 December 1961 and 11 December 1963, respectively. When Tanganyika and Zanzibar were united and became Tanzania on 26 April 1964, it is natural for China to extend its diplomatic ties with it. Tanzania has had good relations with the People's Republic of China over the past 30 years, recently receiving the Chinese president. This relationship is linked with bilateral cooperation, including the TAZARA railway project on the Tanzanian mainland. Comoros. Tanzania contributed about 750 troops in the 2008 invasion of Anjouan. Denmark, Finland, India. India has a High Commission in Dar es Salaam. Tanzania maintains a High Commission in New Delhi. Japan. Diplomatic relations between Japan and Tanganyika were established on Tanganyika independence of 9 December 1961, when Tanganyika and Zanzibar were united and became Tanzania on 26 April 1964, diplomatic ties were automatically extended to cover the union. Japan opened an embassy in Tanzania in 1966, and Tanzania opened an embassy in Tokyo in 1970. Kosovo. Tanzania officially recognized Kosovo as a sovereign state on the 11th of June 2013. On 2 April 2014, Kosovo and Tanzania established official diplomatic relations. Malawi. Tanzania is embroiled in a dispute with Malawi over the boundary in Lake Nyasa. Malaysia. Malaysia has a High Commission in Dar es Salaam, and Tanzania has a High Commission in Kuala Lumpur. Pakistan. Palestine. Tanzania officially recognized Palestine as a sovereign state on 24 November 1988. In October 2011, Tanzanian Foreign Minister Bernard Membe affirmed that his country would give everything required to support Palestine in gaining membership within the United Nations and any other international organization. Russia. Both countries have signed diplomatic missions. On the 11th of December 1961, Russia has an embassy in Dar es Salaam, and Tanzania has an embassy in Moscow. South Korea. High-level exchanges. 1994 May. Special envoy of the President Han Won-sang. 1994 October. Special envoy of the President Hong Soon-young. 1999 April. Minister for Trade Han Duck-soo. 2005 January. Minister of Foreign Affairs and Trade Ban Ki-moon. 2005 December. Special envoy of the President Kwon Jin-ho. 2006 May. Minister of Foreign Affairs and Trade Ban Ki-moon. 2009 March. Chairman of Korea Foundation Lim Sung-joon. 2009 August. Chairman of Truth and Reconciliation Commission Ahn Bung-wook. 2010 May. Deputy Prime Minister Park Young-joon. United Kingdom. Tanzania and the United Kingdom are currently on good terms, as the United Kingdom helped the poorer Tanzanian government during many disasters. The United Kingdom is also Tanzania's largest source of investment. United States. The U.S. government provides assistance to Tanzania to support programs in the areas of health, environment, democracy, and development of the private sector. The U.S. Agency for International Development's program in Tanzania averages about $20 million per year. The Peace Corps program, revitalized in 1979, provides assistance in education through the provision of teachers. Peace Corps also is assisting in health and environment sectors. Currently, about 147 volunteers are serving in Tanzania. First Lady Laura Bush visited Dar es Salaam and Zanzibar in mid-July 2005. Vietnam. Both countries have signed diplomatic missions on the 14th of February 1965. Vietnam has an embassy in Dar es Salaam. International Organization Participation. OACP, AFDB, CEOC, EADB, ECA, FAO, G77, IAEA, IBRD, ICAO, ICCT, ICRM, IDA, IFAD, IFC, IFRCS, ILO, IMF, IMO, INMARSAT, INTELSAT, INTERPOL, IOC, IOM, ISO, ITU, ITUC, MONUC, NAM, OAU, OPCW, SADC, United Nations, UNCTAD, UNESCO, UNHCR, UNIDO, UPU, WCO, WFDU, WHO, WIPO, WMO, WTOO, WTO. This article incorporates public domain material from websites or documents of the United States Department of State, Tanzania, and the Commonwealth of Nations. Tanzania has been a Commonwealth Republic since 1964, when the Republic of Tanganyika and the People's Republic of Zanzibar and Pemba united after the Zanzibar Revolution.